Drop that exclusive shit, homie.
AKA Sprite Official, Styrofoam Cups and Black Roses CEO. And y'all now tuning to 1-800-804-SCBR Radio.
Hey man, what's up, man? This remix is Sprite, AKA Sprite Official, man. Styrofoam Cups and Black Roses, man. Y'all now tuned in to Flight Just Landed, man. Let's drop the project, man. March 4th, man.
Yo, for real, though, you know what I'm saying? March 4th, we turned up.
$5,000 away, $5,000 jewelry, 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 $5 13 tracks, man. As it did by my dog LB. The motherfucker fire, man. Straight like that. I mean, you ain't gotta believe me, you know what I'm saying? Hey, go check the views, like I said, first week with no promo.
What producers you got on that?
Man, I ain't even gonna lie to you, dog. I'm gonna keep it a band. I'm a real nigga. First mixtape. And I took all that shit off now, dog. I ain't got no producers on that. But I will say this, though. Producing my album coming up next, man. All the beats by EJ on the beat, man. You know what I'm saying? Real nigga shit. EJ on the beat producing the whole next album. But, man, this mixtape, this one and the next one, man. I reached out to them online producers and, you know, I just used it for promo, man. I won't worry about the money and, you know what I'm saying? All that shit, like, dog, I just promo on it, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, YouTube, you know what I'm saying? If a nigga want some bread, man, hit me up, I got you, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, YouTube. Where I'm from don't need a hundred on it. Cause niggas telling niggas snitching better a hundred on it. Put your bread where your mouth is, put some money on it. Money on it, money on it. Now I'm working on T-Bow. I got Delp. I got Rock from Northside. That's R-H-O-C-K, Rock from Northside. I got Rock from Southside. Of course, LB on the track, man. Dre Mandela, Good Game Wider. And I got a couple people from D.C., man. Shout out OG Prime. And I need to say the fella. You know what I'm saying? I know what I'm going to be honest with you, dog. I don't really... The situation got to be right. I don't really... Feature with a lot of niggas is the vibe right in the studio and we hitting it off and I fuck with them and they real niggas, man, we gonna hit it off. Oh yeah, shout out to man, I forgot, bro, he comes to the studio right now, man, Banji. I'm about to work on some shit with Banji right now, you know what I mean? So shout out Banji, man. Bottles on a young woman. One bitch lead, one coming, two DJ top, can't Frank. Turn down for nothing.
Hold the fuck up, man. I don't think these niggas heard that shit. Give them nigga that shit,
man,
one more time.
My motherfucking son. My motherfucking mama, man. My sister. Man, shout out Trill, baby. Shout out LB, Whip Gang Whitey. Man, shout out goddamn motherfucking Diablo for shooting motherfucking video. And everybody just sharing my shit on live mixtape. Not live mixtape. Everybody sharing my shit on motherfucking Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, man. I love y'all, man. You know what I'm saying? I got a fan base, man. Like, I ain't say this on earlier, but like, there's different ways we can attack the game, man. I got a fan base online. So even though niggas in the city don't see me working in the city, and my online fans love me, man. You know what I'm saying? So that's why I tell niggas, invest in yourself and believe in your crowd, man. Shout out to everybody online to share my shit, man. Cause that's why I got that 5K. It was me and it was y'all, man. I love y'all motherfuckers, man. One bitch lead, one coming, two turn, can't turn down for nothing. I'm stunting on niggas, balling on niggas, pissing drunk, falling on niggas, bad bitches kissing, crawling on niggas, go get